Gate set in a teaser.
You know who it is. Man, don't go say that corny intro. We know who it is. One man bap, one man reacts. One man bap, one man reacts. I just did Silk Sonic's Grammy performance of 777, right? I was scrolling down for the next video I was going to do. Sometimes I don't know what video I'm going to do. Sometimes I just scroll down and go to recommended videos. And I see this Johnny Gill, Bruno Mars, Anderson .Paak, Kenny G, My remix. I guess it's like a blend because that's what the first comment says. Like, nice mashup with Bruno, Johnny Gill, Anderson. And can we give Kenny G some credit for being such a great sax player on this song? I know my mom had me listening to it back in the day. I know Johnny Gill's from New Edition. I know he started off by himself and then ended up in a new edition when somebody left. I want to say Bobby Brown, but sometimes I be having the story messed up. So when one of them left and it still stayed a five-man group, and then Bobby Brown came back some kind of way, and now six of them. And I know that Johnny Gill is crazy because he didn't even start with a group. Him, and I want to say Ralph Tresvant, owned the name New Edition. Because it was like four of them on the Breakfast Club or interviews, like Bobby, Ricky, Ronnie. All of them except Johnny Gill and Ralph Tresvant was on the Breakfast Club, and they were talking about how Johnny Gill and Ralph Tresvant owned the name. Anyways, that's neither here nor there. I don't even know why I even started talking about that. But Bruno Mars and Anderson .Paak, y'all know I love them, so I want to do anything that got anything to do with them. So if you see any more mashups with them in it, let me know. Somebody dropped this like 6 months ago, though. So let me put my headphones in. Kenny G, oh, yeah. Kenny G, I know he played a saxophone. Well, somebody said it anyway, but I always remember that. He used to play the saxophone back in the day. Like, back in the day. I was little. I don't even know if he still do that now. I don't know. Do people buy, like, albums that's just saxophone? Did he ever sing? Or do you have people singing? Because I know he had albums, right? And you could buy. I couldn't just listen to an album with somebody just playing the saxophone. So, I'm talking about me, though. I mean, shit, who am I? I ain't nobody anyway. Just a gig set gangster. GSG. Let's go. That sounds like it's messing up. So hold on, y'all. I don't know what's going on. I'm going to cut these headphones off. This is how you know real reaction, no fake reactions, because I'm letting y'all know what's going on. And I could edit all this up, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to bring it back. It ain't doing it no more. So right now, it just sounds like Johnny Gill. I don't really hear no too much of difference. My.
On the red dress and slip on your high heels, and some of that sweet perfume, it sure smells good on you. Slide on your lipstick and let all your hair down, 'cause baby, when you get through, I'm gonna show you tonight with me a special night. No matter where I just wanna let you know, you got me shaking my mind. You sure look good tonight, and you're so damn fine. I wanna say my
I was just about to give a shout out to DJ Discretion. They said his name at the end or her name or I don't know. You know what I mean? So DJ Discretion. I guess I'm gonna put the link to this song in the description. Let's see if DJ Discretion has more songs like that. Okay, you got a few mashups up here, DJ Discretion. Okay, I see you, DJ Discretion. Okay, I'm just checking out DJ Discretion's stuff. Shout out to DJ Discretion real again. And I don't know if it's a man or a woman. Let me see if it's a picture. Hold on. Matter of fact, I ain't even doing all that because it doesn't even matter. I like that shit. It bring back memories too. Like, and I heard that Kenny G, I heard that saxophone, especially at the end because I was really paying attention to it at the end. At the end, DJ Discretion was doing like a lot that let you know, like, I'm a real DJ. You know what I mean? Like, had the my going and the leader door open going, same time the saxophone going. I like that. Mashed all that shit up, made it one pot of, if I say gumbo, that'd be cliche. If I say spaghetti, that'd be derivative. You know where I got the word derivative from? I don't think I ever used that in my everyday vocabulary ever in my life. But I got that from, and y'all too young. Y'all too young to know about the first Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie before they came out, before Splinter gave him the word cowabunga. That shit was cowabunga. Anyways, man, like and subscribe, man. Go check out DJ Discretion channel. Watch a video, watch a mashup, like something, comment on something. Say, I seen one man react to this.
Gate set in a teaser.